Therefore, Jimmy Uso must bend the knee to King Woods.
Get down on your knee, Jimmy. Suffer the embarrassment and the humiliation.
This is bad for the entire bloodline.
Pay homage to King Woods.
Oh, no.
The bend the knee chance from the WWE Universe.
Jimmy said, no way. And the ref says, nah, a deal's a deal.
How embarrassing is this for Jimmy?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. So bend the knee to King Woods.
Roman Reigns now leading the assault by the Usos on Kingston.
Saving the family the embarrassment.
And now King Woods from behind, going right after the Universal Champion. King Woods taking it to Roman Reigns. Oh, and a double super kick. And the New Day's been laid out by the Bloodline. Spam! Just about driving Kingston out of his boots. The Bloodline laid out.
The New Day.
Oh my goodness. Right to the back of the knee. Trying to harm Kofi.
You treat him, boy. You're over here treating. You're trying to treat the Bloodline. You're trying to treat the Bloodline.
A half crab. Kofi is. Kofi's defenseless and again to the back leg. And Uso splash. They're trying to maim Kingston.
We don't bend knees, we break knees around here.
I'm the king of you. And you're just a cheater. If you show up next week, I'm going to show you what a king looks like.
Pat, not quite sure what Roman Reigns meant by that, but next week, I guarantee you, it's going to get physical on Friday Night SmackDown.
Welcome to the reign of Roman Reigns, King Woods.